Every good cake deserves a decadent icing, and chocolate ganache is one of the most useful fridge fixings you can have on hand. I'm going to use it to make the most fantastic icing. All you need is cream and chocolate, equal quantities of each.
I'm using 500 grams of the best quality dark chocolate and 500 mils of fresh cream.
Heat the cream until it's really hot, almost boiling. You can see little bubbles start to form around the edge of the pot. So at this point, turn off the heat and break in the chocolate. Okay, so now I just swirl it round just so that chocolate's coated with the cream and let it stand for a couple of minutes. And the heat of the cream is actually going to melt the chocolate. That's all it takes. At the beginning, when you first start to stir this, you think it's not going to come together because it sort of looks like a bit of a curdled mess. But just wait.
Once the chocolate is fully melted, whisk it until it's silky smooth.
And just like that, I've got the most fantastic sauce. Might have to try it. Mm-mm-mm. The best chocolate, that's the key.
When the cake is cooled, ice it with the ganache and it's good to go.
The great thing about this recipe is not only does it make two cakes like this, but you can spoon it into cases and make the most marvellous cupcakes.